Alright, welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy IX. Currently we're playing as, I believe you pronounce his name, Steiner. And we're looking for the princess. Princess Garnet, she ran away. And currently all of your knights are scattered, so this is just kind of... I swear there was one of the knights here. There's different places where the knights can be scattered. So we're gonna just kind of explore the castle and see if we can find them. And once you find them, they will usually say something. There we go. Okay. Nope, not him. And you can have a clue into their personality. Here's another one. And he doesn't do anything. Eventually, in the game, you'll play as the princess. And, have to direct them in what to do. Alright, you know what? I don't remember where all of the knights are, unfortunately. And it's kind of a pain in the butt. I'm not sure how much I'll continue looking. I know there should be one. There's another one. Why don't we let him quit? I forgot that he ran off crying. Seriously? You're gonna cry? He said to let you leave, just now is not the time. Here's another one. Follow where he went. So I believe we found... Oh wait, here's another one. So I believe we found, let's see, 2, 3, 4, 5. I think we found 6 of the 8 knights. And I believe another one can be found on these stairs. There's another one. And he's just as useless as any of the others. Unfortunately, I don't know where the last knight is, unless that's supposed to be Steiner, but I don't think it is. Doesn't really matter. It was just something I figured I'd include. I love the scenes in this game for some reason. More so than I do in, like, Final Fantasy X. Even though the graphics are technically better in Final Fantasy X, I very much prefer the scenes in this game. Poor Rusty. And I love how she realizes that she went the wrong way and then runs back, hitting everyone in her path. I wonder what happens if we run this way. Anything? I was kind of hoping someone would be back there. I always forget to check that area. I wonder why they gave Ruby a southern drawl. I don't like Ruby. She gets a tad bit more tolerable later. But for most of the game, I don't really care for her. I like Zidane's reaction there, I don't know why. I like how he surveys the entire room. And it's just getting increasingly louder. Awesome.